now do you feel you're happy with acting?
Yeah, I think I've learned so much, particularly these past two films. Harry Potter's been the most amazing kind of learning experience. I've learned an incredible
all your...
So hopefully I'm getting better. Hopefully I'm getting better every time.
How do you think it's going to be the last day of shooting?
Yeah, I am a bit nervous. It'll be very strange. It's been, you know, it's been like half my life, more than half my life. So it'll be very weird for it to be over. But I think it'll be exciting as well. You know, when
Absolutely.
One door closes, a new one opens.
Se dice últimamente que Dumbledore está muy viejo.
Qué estupidez. Solo tiene ¿cuántos?
150 años más, años menos.
Now, when you watch the first movies, what do you think of yourself on the screen?
Yeah, I think it's always gonna be an awkward feeling. It's very hard watching yourself. It really.
Yeah, I hate myself on the screen, so
yeah,
I know.
Yeah, it's. I mean, I think I'm naturally particularly very critical of myself, so I find it really difficult to watch. But I think a lot
maybe
of
maybe you're channel surfing and you see yourself and it's like, what?
No, yeah.
No.
I think a lot of actresses find that, you know, I've spoken to a lot of actors and actresses who just don't watch their work. You know, they never watch anything they do.
It's like hearing your voice in an answering machine.
Yeah.
It doesn't sound like yours.
Exactly. Yeah. That's how I always try and explain it to my friends who don't understand me kind of cowering in a corner whenever anything comes up. So
it's great to see you.
You too.
I hope to see you next year.
Yes, of
that
course.
Would be really
next
nice.
Year.
Wow.
For the finale.
Este frasco contiene un recuerdo muy personal del día en que lo conocí. Quisiera que lo vieras, si quieres.
Bueno, admito que me confundió haber recibido su carta, señor Dumbledore. En los años que Tom ha estado aquí, jamás lo ha visitado nadie. Ha habido incidentes con los otros niños, cosas horribles. Tom, tienes una visita.
¿Quién es usted?
Soy como tú, Tom. Soy diferente.
Demuéstralo.